Hydra Ursa, part one, act two.
Yes.
Oh, crud. That made a mess on the display grid. Oh, well.
Alright. H&U, take a break. Let the Duke family singers perform up on Cripple Creek by the Elkridge Boys, which came from their second album called Free Spirits, recorded 2023. Somewhere along there, anyway. Whichever.
I think I did alright with that one.
Alright, come on now again, Hydra and Ursa.
It's our two albums. Never made it back to the future chart. No idea why. All I can guesstimate is that if you go by the music on this tape, it looks like it was planned around 2026, 2006, our time. And first selection is what? Oh, yeah. Call.
Jordan. What? Okay. This was the hardest song to track out who did the original thing. Who did this version? You realize how many songs there are called Call on Me? Not even the echo thing could help me figure out it was Gene that did it for me. And then I used her to confirm it. But it's a nut. Yeah, it's a good song. Okay. Next selection is Brazzle Dazzle Day from Pete's Dragon soundtrack. the first Pete's Dragon. I don't know if it was featuring the remake that Disney did a couple of years ago.
They didn't get a chance to see that.
It's a Brazzle Dazzle dance. It's a Brazzle Dazzle.
Okay, third selection is Human Nature, Michael Jackson.
Oh, it's one of the few Michael Jackson songs I never seen the music video to. I don't even know if it has one. Maybe someone can answer that for me. Track 7. Let me take a bite. If they say why, tell them it's human nature. Why, they do it that way. If they say why, tell them that it's human nature. Why, let's do it that way. Okay.
They say, why, now that it's human nature, why, do you do it that way? If they say, why, tell them that it's human nature, why, does he do it that way? I learned this way. They say, why, tell them that it's human nature, why, does he do it that way? They say, why, why, does he do it that way? They say, why, does he do it that way? If they say why, tell them why, then you do it that way. If they say why, tell them why, then you do it that way. Why? Okay. And the last Hydra and Ursa album was called Bully Going Forward. April probably did the media player way. Sometimes it's disc work, sometimes it does. Yes, thank you. First selection, Old Fashioned Love Song by Three Dog Night. I know the Terrans did the song too, but you know. Just an old fashioned love song on the radio. Just an old-fashioned love song. Just an old-fashioned love song. Thank you.
just an old-fashioned love song. 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 I'm just trying to go for you.
Okay, second selection is Bringing in the Sheives by Cedermont Kids. This was one of April's favorite hymns.
It's very short compared to some of the others. Oh well.
Okay, and coming up is the Hydra and Ursa Grand Sits Collection Encore Show.